Hi guys, this is gettingfromenglish.com and welcome back to our channel. Today we're having a pronunciation video and it is how to pronounce or not pronounce P. So we're talking about silent P. Let's get started. Silent P. When do we have a silent P? We have a silent P when it starts in the beginning of a word. So if we have a word and we have a P as the first letter and we have a consonant after it, we do not pronounce it. So what do I mean by consonant? Consonants are all letters of the alphabet excluding five that are vowels. A, I, O, U, E. These are vowels. So if you have a P and an S, you do not pronounce the P. So psychology, I did not pronounce the P. Psychic, I did not pronounce the P. Psycho, psych ward. All of these words have a P at the beginning, but we do not pronounce them because the consonant is after it. We also have a few cases of irregular words that include P in them in the middle of a word, but we do not pronounce it and it's silent. So these irregular words could be a receipt. Receipt has a P, but we do not pronounce it. Or coup. A coup has a P in it, but we do not pronounce it. So this was our video for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys learned some new words, some new pronunciation rules, and the silent P and its rules. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.